Thanks so much for watching. I just want to do a video on this to show you the brakes and that somebody tried to repair it. They did a bad job. And let's see if I can turn it. Well, might as well just pick it up. Alright, so go ahead and go around. And alright, that looks good, but now let's get to the leg. So here's one spot. Let's see if I can zoom in on it for you. There we go. Alright, so you can see that it was repaired, but not very good. And there's one other spot. Okay, let's see here. That's one leg. Alright, so that's one of the front legs, and same side, front leg, and then this is the back leg by the tail here. Alright, here's this spot, and sorry, I'm trying to get both sides of the, by the tail there. Alright, so whoever gets this may need to re-glue. I did not notice that when I picked it up. They had another one, but it was missing its horns. I'm not sure if they let a kid play with it. So when you try to stand it, it does take a little bit of adjusting to get it to stand. There we go. Okay, let me get smaller again. And I didn't use the measuring in here, so if we go back a little bit, if that helps. And then for height, the detail on here is beautiful, just amazing. All right, I just wanted to save this gem. You can just go ahead and see the details on here, every little detail. Up by the mouth here, the eyes, and okay, there's the leg. So we are talking about both legs on the right side, and we'll look at the left side legs, and those look fine. Oh my gosh, such detail. All right, thanks so much for watching.